How you doing? Do you really want to have this conversation? Because you know when it comes out of my mouth, it's political. It's not political when it comes out of your mouth for some reason. But when I say the exact words that you said, for some reason, it's political. And I have said, I don't think that you should really listen to what he says. You should listen to what the experts say. I'm not actually sure, if you want to be honest, that we should carry that live. I think we should run snippets. I think we should do it afterwards and get the pertinent points to the American people, because he's never, ever going to tell you the truth. And guess what he's going to do? If you ask a question that is a legitimate question, if he doesn't like the question, he is going to say, whether you're being mean or not, or whatever he wants to call, he's going to say, that is a mean, nasty question. Why? Because he wants his base to think that the media is being mean to him and they're attacking him. It is all a plot. It is all orchestrated. And if you can't see it, I don't know what you're looking at. So, you know, it's obvious. It's transparent to me. This has become, those press briefings have become his new apprentice. They've become his new rallies. And he treats the press and the media as if he's talking to the people in his rallies. It's the same thing.